What is democracy? Kowalski, tell her.
That's such a stupid question. What is democracy? Democracy is democracy.
Yeah? What is it?
I'll explain it to you. But will you listen? Will you please use your head?
So, America is run by the people.
Yeah?
It's a people's government.
Yeah, now we're getting someplace.
And it's like Russia. That's a people's government, too.
Now we're not getting someplace.
But, Hank, you just told me that...
All right, all right. Let's say Russia is a people's government.
Yeah.
But it's a kind of people's government where the leaders decide what's best for the people. With us, the people decide what's best for the people.
Oh, no, but this Russian soldier, I knew he told me that's not true. He said in America, a few wealthy men who own many newspapers decide everything. They tell the people what to say and what to think.
Wait a minute, Tuts. Now, we had an election some time ago. 90% of the newspapers were against Truman, and the bookies were laying 50 to 1. He'd wind up back behind the shirt counter. So who's president? Truman. Nobody wanted him but the people. Now, you ask your Rusky boyfriend when was the last time he was at the polls and saw anybody's name but Stalin.
Now, goodbye. Ah, yeah. And the Russians say you are...
Lice, gangsters, rats.
Yeah, they say that too, but what is it when you don't do what you say other people should do?
Hypocrites.
Yeah, yeah, you're hypocrites. You fought Hitler because he was against the Jews.
Oh, and wait a minute. That's only one of the reasons.
Yeah, but still you hated him for it. And the Russians say in America, Jews are kept out of certain hotels and schools.
And you're right. It shouldn't be. It's fake.
Uh-huh.
But where did you find out about it?
Well, I read it in the book.
An American book?
Yeah.
Where'd you get it?
From a friend.
Where'd the soldier get it?
The PX.
Well, look, stupid, that's your answer. Here's a book that points out something pretty awful about America.
Uh-huh.
But it's written by an American, printed in America. It's a bestseller in America and sent here by the American government to be sold in the PXs.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Look, the next time you're in the Russian sector, do me a favor, will you?
Uh-huh.
Get me a copy of an anti-Russian book written by a Russian living in Russia, printed in Russia, and sent here by the Russian government. Do that and I'll give you a month's salary. You get the point?
Now I know. In America, it is not wrong to be wrong if you say it's wrong.
What do you got stuck on your shoulders? A cantaloupe? I didn't say that. I'm only... I know... By